and think, hold on a minute, what are we doing? Are we really going to make this a success?
No, I really feel confident that we can do it and it'll be a success.
Well, I'm not worried about the lads' confidence or their business plan. I'm not even worried about the renovation work they're going to do. But I am worried about who's going to cut the hair.
Who cut your hair? Who cut your hair?
So have you got the staff ready? Are they ready?